Coming up next, Strike It Rich.
Round like a circle in a spiral, like a wheel within a wheel, never ending or beginning, on a never spinning wheel, like a snowball down a mountain, on a carnival balloon, like a carousel that's burning, running rings around the moon. When you knew that it was over, were you suddenly aware that the autumn leaves were turning to the color of her hair?
Comedy.
Drama.
Comedy.
Drama.
Comedy.
Drama.
Comedy. Ugh. Coco and Bobo always argue over what to watch. Drama. But with an extra box from Sky, they can watch two different channels at the same time, allowing conversation to move on to more important issues.
Custard pie.
Squirty flour.
Custard pie.
Squirty flour.
Pie.
Squirty flour. Listen, stupid clown.
Extra box custard available pie. From £99 plus installation. Call now. Custard pie.
Skin that shines? That's so over. New Fresh Matte Foundation from Maybelline, New York. Shuts down shine on the spot. Leaves skin matte perfect. Special microabsorbers to soak up shine on contact. Matte look pigments to keep shine away. Shine doesn't stand a chance. New Fresh Matte Foundation from Maybelline, New York.
Maybe she's born with it.
Miss Maybelline.
Right, babe. Christmas.
What about this beaded bag for my mum? And a PlayStation for your brother.
Yep.
Popcorn maker for little Hannah. Ooh, look. A flamethrower for Katie and Matt's baby.
Terrific.
More arsenic, sweetheart.
Great.
So, while I've been sorting out the Christmas shopping, what have you been up to?
I've got most of mine done at Boots too. Wellbeing.com.
Oh.
Are you sure about the flamethrower for the baby? Does it come in pink?
Now it's time for another episode of Strike It Rich.
It's Michael Barrymore's Strike It Rich with a jackpot of £10,000. Now, ladies and gentlemen, your host, Michael Barrymore.
I bow before thee tonight. All right, Lee?
I'm all right, yeah, mate.
How's it going, Lee?
How do you know my name?
Hey? I
forgot about that.
How do you know my name?
How do you know my name? I forgot about that.
All right.
Sorted, eh? All right, let's get on with the show. How do you do?
Nice to see you.
Louise?
Too. Yeah.
And Julie. Now, you've got two little things here. What are they for?
This is my daughter's lucky paw.
Lucky paw?
Yeah, rabbit paw.
Oh.
But what happened before I came on? It was a bit bigger than that.
Yeah, I've so it was the rabbit. What? There's a rabbit going around going... why have you taken it off the rabbit?
It's a lucky rabbit paw.
Well, it wasn't lucky for the rabbit, was it? So but she gave it to you for luck?
For luck,
oh,
yeah.
All right. And what about you, Julie?
My twins give me this.
Jamie gave me the
Smurf, and Kyle give me that.
Jamie and Kyle.
And they're six.
And they're six.
I've got to get their names in.
Got to get their names in. We got to tell them mention. Do you come from Scotland?
Did you know?
Well, you've got a very nice Scottish accent. Where you'd be from further up the top, I think.
I'm from Inverness.
Inversnetty.
I live in Inverness.
What do you do, Julie?
I'm a mother.
Yeah.
And that's it.
That's enough.
And I just look after my twins.
Oh, that's nice.
Me.
You look like you got a few, Bob. Does your old man got some?
No.
Well, she does, you know.
No,
you can tell,
can't
you? No.
I wish I did.
And what about you, Louise?
I've got two jobs, and I've got a little girl. I work in the Inverness Hearing Services in the morning.
The what?
Hearing Services.
Healing.
Healing.
Oh, hearing. Well, I've got a perforated ear, this one. Seriously. No, I did it with a pencil years ago when I was stupid, you know, like kids. So.
Yeah, and then the partially, afternoon.
Oh, obviously that conversation's over. Obviously that's an end to that conversation. We're moving on. Carry on, Louise.
In the afternoon, I work in Inverness College.
And what sort of interests have you got, like, outside of what you do?
Well, I like driving.
Yeah? What are you laughing?
She came to visit me once.
And once? It's only... Once? What's once?
Once.
Once. So oh, that smurf nearly went straight into your... What's a happy little smurf?
Right. She came to visit me once.
Yes, where did she go?
And it was a 2-hour journey, and it took her 4.5 hours.
Got lost.
Because she took the wrong road.
Got lost.
Oh. Instead of
and ended up on a beach in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah.
And I phoned Julie, and she said, where are you? And I said, I don't know.
Did you have to be there to find it funny?
Yes.
I was just wondering, because you don't know, you see, sometimes you have to be at the actual event.
That's it.
All right, OK. Now, what are we going to do with the jackpot tonight, you two girls?
Ooh, I don't know.
I'm getting a new car.
You're going to get a new car? Yeah. What's the point? Have a lovely night with us.
Thank you.
Good luck to you. Let's welcome the girls. There we go. Okay, how are you?
I'm all right.
Yeah, Angela?
Yes.
And Lee?
Oh, mate, how's it going?
How's it going?
I'm all right.
Where are you from?
Well, originally from Ealing, but I live in Norfolk.
How old are you, Lee?
26, mate, and still going strong.
Angela, where are you from?
Darlington.
Darlington? So you're your girlfriend and boyfriend, yeah?
Yeah.
That's right.
So where'd you meet?
Greece.
Corfu.
Corfu? We met in Corfu. So what happened then, Lee?
So I went out with the lads like for the first like couple of nights because she didn't come down until like 3 nights later. Bowled down to the pool room.
Bowled down to the pool room? Yeah, you bowled down, didn't you?
Got a drink. I thought, yeah, mate, I'll have some.
I'll have some of that.
Yeah.
Which bit?
No, and I just walked around the pool table and I looked at Angela and I said, yeah, when
have
the space
you, have you got something wrong with you?
it's tall people, isn't it?
There's no music. I don't know I can possibly... And he's moving away and he's like... There's no music, is there, girls? You know what I mean? 4:20, 4:20, 4:20.
It's tall people,
isn't it? You're a bit nervy, are you?
It's not that, mate. It'll affect my job, won't it?
Will it affect your job? What do you do, put cotton through needles or something?
I mean...
What's your job?
Well, I'm a centre manager, but like, I tie fit as well.
Centre manager?
Yeah, I tie fit as well.
You fit tyres?
Yeah.
Well, how's that going to affect it? You get them on quick, though, will it?
No, because when the punter comes in, you just
the
got...
The punter? The person, you mean? The person. They are people. Please bend my tyre. Look, punter. Go on, then. When the punter comes
in... I say punter when I'm in the office, but when I go out there, I say, yes, sir, yes. You know what I mean?
Who do you work for?
Just Tyres.
Just Tyres?
Yeah.
Who thought of that one? Oh, no. Let's call it Just Tyres. Because they are just tyres, aren't they?
Well, how are they? Just Tyres. We just do tyres. When you think about it, tyres are the most important thing on the road, on the car, isn't it?
Why?
It's the first thing that touches the road.
It's not the most important thing on the car. Of course it ain't.
Of course it. If you're driving 100 miles an hour...
The engine's the most important thing. What's the point of having great tyres if there's no engine and it just sits there? With it. We'll have to get out. Look at those tyres. Oh, I've had them all 12 years now. Not a bit of wear on them. You OK?
Yeah.
Jane?
Yeah,
all right. But Tarzan was pleased when he bounced into you, wasn't he? Like? What would you like to do if you had a choice of work?
Cameraman.
Why is that?
Well, it's easy, isn't it?
Do you want to try one?
Yeah, go on, mate.
Producer, can you just stand it? The producer's now going to be your boyfriend. You like him? He looks a bit like yours. Now, Morris, you're Lee.
I'm Lee.
You met her on holiday in Corfu.
Corfu.
All right?
Yeah.
Okay. And Lee's there on camera now, yeah. And he's listening to the director directing the shots.
Right.
All right, okay.
Okay, Lee, so look in that black things box at the top of the camera there. Put your hand down on the focus handle and zoom in.
Zoom in?
Yeah, zoom in. That's it.
Okay. So,
that's it.
Things,
no, not
what
there.
Them,
hand down.
I work for a tyre fitting company. I do the tyres.
Where did you?
Where did
you?
Angela.
Hand down and tighten in.
Tighten in?
Yeah, Luke, you
tighten in.
Hold on a minute. What's up?
Hold it.
No, don't bleeding help him. He thinks he can do it. No.
That's all right, isn't it?
Hey,
tighten in.
Tighten in.
No,
he's not talking about you and Angela. He's talking about the camera when he says tighten in.
Hold it, mate. I've got two people talking at once here. Well, where am I going?
I'm over here. The cameraman did not arrive in the morning going, morning, everybody. Morning.
Just hold it. I've got it.
Follow me round, okay?
Where are you?
Now, over here. Imagine you're doing the Grand National, right? You stay there. They're about to come past, okay?
All right, go on in.
Happy with that?
Fair enough, mate.
Yeah. So it's easy, is it?
I think I'll leave it in, mate.
Well, the money's good. The tyres are great on them. Have a lovely night with us tonight. Yeah, you've got it in there, Andrew.
All right.
Yeah, this is an absolute joy. You already have. Hello, Stevie.
Yeah,
how are
you? Nice
to meet you. Awesome. Hello, I'm Jane. Michael. How are you?
I'm fine, thanks.
How's things?
Fine.
Yeah, okay.
Yep.
What's the relationship with you two?
She's my grandma.
Your grandma, eh? And who wanted to come on? Grandma?
Yeah. We were on holiday and I came back specially.
Did you?
Yep.
What do you do, Jane?
I'm a ward in a sheltered housing complex.
Oh, yeah? And what about you, Stephen?
Training supervisor in a first ball.
First ball?
Yeah.
All right. And what's Nan like then?
She's lovely.
Is she?
Yeah. She's really lovely.
All right.
Yeah, she's lovely. She's nice and cuddly as well.
Is she?
Yeah. She always gets worried that people take the mick out of how she looks, but she's so nice.
Oh, why are you worried about that? You don't worry about nothing. If they've got a problem with it, that's their problem.
Yeah, that's
isn't
what
it?
I say.
No, you don't. You worry about it.
Yeah,
you
I
should
do sometimes.
No. Somebody says something to me, I say, what's your problem?
Yeah.
Got my problem, not me.
Yeah, not really.
I mean, I've had a problem with tyres in my life. And I've been to... that's the way to deal with it.
Yeah.
Can I tell you a story about my nan?
No! I'll tell you.
Got it.
My daughter's out there and she told her to say it.
She's going to kill me, do you know that?
Yeah, go on.
Okay, my dad, my nan, my granddad, my aunt and my other aunt were going on holiday in the caravan, right? And Nan really, really needed to go to the toilet. They stopped off at a disused bus shelter. And she goes in there, down her trousers. And this big bus, a Japanese tourist, pulls up.
The Japanese take a lot of photographs. So we'll ring Japan before the end of the show and see if we can get a shot of you in that bus shelter. All right. Well, I wish you the best for tonight.
Okay.
And don't you worry about what anybody thinks, okay? Just look after yourself. All right. All the best. Good. Okay, I'll see you. Let's play the game. Here we go. Okay. Oh, we all know the rules. So if everybody likes to go to the places we can start, let's give a nice round of applause. There we are. First category, all about flies. For you, Julie, 2, 3, or 4?
I'll just try 2, please.
This is a boxer.
A flyweight.
A blank page at the end of a book.
A flyleaf.
That's right, 2 moves are yours. Off we go. All right. Okay, first screen, Felix. What is Art Spot? No! Smart screen, here we go. Let's see what you've got. A weekend in Bruges. Do you want to bank that or move on? Move on. Okay, swipe the screen. And £300. All right. Next category for you, Lee. Sounds great. 2, 3, or 4? Lee, 2, 3, or 4?
2, mate.
All right, okay. All right, mate. which of these was a Charlie Chaplin film? A Charlie Chaplin film. Take a guess if you're not sure. You remember him? Charlie Chaplin.
Yeah, I know who Charlie Chaplin is. Just never seen none of his films. They're all boring, isn't it?
It's not for me to tell you what you like. It was great in Die Hard. Which of these was a Charlie Chaplin film?
Great Depression?
No, it's not right, I'm afraid. Jane?
Great Dictator.
Which caused worldwide job losses in the 1930s?
The Great Depression.
That's right, to New York. And Stevie's trying to screen. Let's see where you go.
I think we'll move on that one.
Yeah, come on. What's the matter with you? Sick. You look lovely.
Thank you.
All right, shut the screen. £500. Okay, Julie. The female species for you, Julie, 2, 3, or 4?
I'll try 3, please.
All right, this is a female sheep.
A ewe.
All right, a female deer.
A doe.
A deer, a female deer. Ray, a drop of golden sun. Thank you. And a female fox.
A vixen.
That's right, there we go. There we are, I'll strike the screen. Oh, never mind. Well, you haven't lost anything and you've moved ahead. Locations for you, Lee. Let's get you going. 2, 3, or 4?
Couple, please, mate.
A couple, mate?
Two, please, mate.
Okay, Lee, then pick the settings for these TV series. Know what I mean, son? Where's Taggart located?
New York. Taggart? Ain't Luton, is it?
That's all right. Don't worry, Lee. Just relax, son.
That's all right, mate.
Don't think that quite would have worked in Luton. Taggart.
Glasgow.
All right, the Bill.
Sunhill.
That's right, okay, there we are. Okay, next category is pros and cons for you. Julie, 2, 3, or 4?
2, please.
All right, all the words begin with C-O-N. Someone who performs magic tricks.
A conjurer.
And someone who is an expert on something.
A connoisseur.
That's right, to move the odds. Okay. I know you've done that one of these. Here we are, strike the screen. An exercise bicycle, do you want that?
Yes.
All right, strike the screen. Ooh, you lost your bike. Okay. The next. It's a shame you could have done the tyres. The next. For you now, Lee, groups of 7.
2, mate.
All right, mate. Which of these numbered Grumpy, no help.
7 dwarfs.
Which did people of the ancient world, what did they marvel at?
7 wonders.
That's it! Yeah. Okay, if you don't mind, let's strike the screen. Portable TV, do you want to bang it? No. Strike the screen. A pair of... A pair of fair old sweaters, Lee.
Could have been worse, could have been a pair of ties.
It could be arranged. All right, take the biscuit for you, Jane. 2, 3, or 4?
3, please.
All right, match the biscuit with its description. Rectangular with a chocolate filling.
Bourbon.
All right, round, slightly sweet, and made with wholemeal flour. Round,
digestive. Digestive.
Good, that's right. Flat, oblong, and containing currants.
Garibaldi.
That's right, 3 million euros. A case of vintage wine. You want that? Go on, all men like a wine, is he? All right.
Anything alcoholic?
Hey. Oh, there's one over there. It's called a producer. Clothes steamer.
We got three.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Do you want to go on?
Yeah,
she's all right, in charge.
Then. It's up to you. Don't take my advice. It's entirely.
She told me to go.
Don't blame her. Back now with your Juliet, and you can take my advice or not.
Okay, I'll take.
Are you going to have two or three? There's only two or three left.
All right, I'll try three then.
Three colours. A type of fire engine.
A green goddess.
A hair colour.
Strawberry blonde.
A coward.
A what, sorry?
A coward. A coward.
Oh, a coward. A yellow belly.
That's right, Freeman the Eye. Right, Shane, let's see what you got. A computer. Do you want to bank it or are you moving on? All right, coming on. All right, strike the screen. A video camera, a computer, you're a bank on me, you're moving on. What are you going to do?
Move on.
Move on. All right, strike the screen. A holiday in Mauritius. Okay. We're going to decide now whether they want to bend those prizes or answer the main striker rich question. We'll find out what those two are going to do in a couple of minutes' time. See you after the break. Ta-da.
Challenge. Are you a player?
From Challenge comes an exclusive holiday offer. This superb hotel forms part of our all-inclusive package with its easy access to the beach and magnificent dining room where you can relax and chill while sampling our five-star cuisine. All rooms are fully air-conditioned and there's a modern public transport system. And you'll love this price. Just three gold bars based on two adult sharing. So get away to the Desert Forges every weekend at 7:50 on Challenge.
This winter doesn't have to be bleak. It doesn't have to be cold. And it doesn't have to be expensive. You could be in the Caribbean with P&O Cruises. You could be stepping out in the sunshine, setting foot on snow-white sand, on stunning paradise islands. And you could be saving up to 30%. In fact, you could be enjoying an extraordinary two-week winter holiday from just £1,295. Call 08701 265 268 for a P&O Cruises winter brochure and our 30% discount. P&O Cruises. Life doesn't get much better than this winter.
The first time ever I saw your face.
McLean's 40 Plus, specially formulated to help slow down the aging effects on your teeth and gums. New McLean's 40 Plus. Slow down time.
Hello, I'm John Carter, and I'd like to tell you about National Mobility, a company that can help you do the things you used to take for granted at the touch of a button. If you call 0800 108 208 now, you can discover how our specially designed beds, chairs, and bath lifts could enable you to have a better quality of life. Call now and rediscover your independence with a National Mobility scooter. Call now for a free information pack and discover what National Mobility can do for you.
Passport, Jimbo.
That's it, mate.
When I was younger, I didn't always appreciate what I had. But now, I'm beginning to realise what's important in life. Like watching my family grow, which means I have to look after my heart. Well, that's why I eat shredded wheat. It's made from the whole of the grain, which scientists increasingly believe can help keep my heart healthy.
Hey, Dad!
Hey, not bad for a granddad. Love your heart with shredded wheat. And you'll love the new fruitier flavour of Fruitful from Shredded Wheat. The fruitful choice that could help keep your heart healthy.
Get your new 7-day scratch card in tomorrow's Daily Express. There's a total of £100,000 to be won every day. Len Aitken of Kent and Diane Reddy of Cheshire are already among our prize winners this week. So don't miss your new 7 free scratch cards inside tomorrow's Daily Express.
Express delivery.
Welcome back to part two of Striker Rich. We've got Angela Lee, three moves across there in the middle. Stevie and Jane are some moves across there. Now we've got Louise and Julie. You've got the holiday Mauritius, the video camera and the computer. Bank on the safe or you can take a chance and answer a question. Remember, if you get it wrong, you lose those prizes. It's up to you.
It's an awful lot and my twins would love the computer, but Louise is go for it, so I'm going to do
good
what
on you. All right, good luck. All right, good luck. Okay, I'll ask you the question. You can confer as loud as you like, then I'll ask you the question again. I must have an answer. All right, for a chance in tonight's final. You'd strike it rich if you owned a public house. What is the name of Peggy Mitchell's pub in EastEnders?
The Queen Victoria.
You sure about that? Yeah. You're going on tonight's final! There's tears. Okay, let's tell you what you're taking away with you tonight. Stevie and Jane, you're taking away with you a non-surgical facelift and £500, okay? You happy with that?
Yep.
Thank you, Steve.
Thank you. You look after yourself. All right. Angela and Lee, you're taking away with you a portable television and a pair of Fairarm sweaters, all right? There you go, Lee, well done. That's really good sport. Look after yourself. And Louise and Julie, you already won a weekend in Bruges, a computer, a video camera, £300, a holiday in Mauritius, a chance now to win that jackpot. Let's thank all the others and let's go and play the game. There we go. Happy go. Okay, well, I think everybody knows how the end game is played, but what we've got to do, we've got the arrows, the questions, and the hotspots. We've got to jumble them all up before we make up our mind what you're going to do. There they go. All right, it's up to you now. Do you want to go to £5,000, £7,000, or £10,000? What are you going to do? £5,000, £7,000, what do you think you should go?
£10,000.
They're going for the £10,000. What's the best of luck? Over you come. You stand there, Louise, Julie. Grab the tie, you stand there. You're only allowed 2 hotspots. Any more than that, you're out of it, OK? And £500 for every successful move. Very best of luck. OK, for your first 500, the top, the middle, or the bottom? Top, middle, or bottom?
Top.
You're going up the top for the first 500? Yes! What have you got? For £1,000, top, middle, or bottom?
Bottom, Reese.
Down the bottom for £1,000, come on, yes! What have you got? For £1,500, top, middle, or bottom? Where are you going? Come on.
Middle.
In the middle, come on. Oh, never mind. Okay, back to £1,000. This time, one more spare hotspot. Top, middle, or bottom? Where are you going to go? Down the bottom? You don't want a hotspot? Yes! Okay, this time, for £2,000, top, middle, or bottom? Up the top. Yes! Halfway mark, one spare hotspot. Top, middle, or bottom for £2,500.
Middle.
In the middle, go on. Oh. That's it. That's all the hotspots gone. We've got 4 screens to go. All right, over you come. And a question comes up, you must get it right, and you can't have a hotspot. This time for £2,500, the top, the middle, or the bottom. Where are you going to go?
Middle.
In the middle, come on, please. Ah! Come on, here you go. Just give a nice round of applause. Just have a look, Judy. There you go. Well done. Let's have a look at the screens. Let's see where they all are. There we are. Let's see.
Ooh. All in the middle.
Well, it's totally computerised now. However, it sets off once they press the button, that's how it goes. But let's tell you what you're taking away with you tonight. You've got a weekend in Bruges, you've got a computer, a video camera, a holiday in Mauritius, the money you won earlier, plus the money there, £2,300. You happy with that?
Thank you.
All right, give my love to you for this. All right. And we certainly give our love to you. Until we see you soon. Good night, God bless. So good night. Bye, yeah.
We'll have more Strike It Rich for you tomorrow, and plenty more great programmes still to come throughout the night here on Challenge, and also loads more prizes on the go on Challenge tomorrow. So make sure you tune in, because you could be your winner.
Want to be a winner? Then get playing. It's Game Central next.